Master, General Grievous' ship is directly ahead.
You guys are the best! I never thought I'd make it to retirement, but here I am!
R2, locate the Chancellor!
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another commotion. Let's just quietly extract the chip.
Quiet enough, Master?
This Jedi, you've arrived too late, and now you're...
R2, can you get us out of here?
He knows what he's doing.
See? You shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
Wow! You fell right into a...
Now then, R2. Lead the way.
This is our union break! We don't start our ship for 10 minutes!
Now, R2.
Don't cry, Jedi. We'll take good care of you.
Core is being blocked.
We are close. I sense Count Dooku.
That's right. Let's press on. We don't have time for more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor. Right on cue, R2. I think R2 is starting to enjoy this.
You glad he came along now?
Quite.
Master, we're here!
Chancellor!
You all right?
Count Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
Powers have doubled since the last time you met, Count.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are our speciality.
Yeah.
anger. There it is. Now use it.
You'll pay for what you did to me.
Good. Please attend to our esteemed guests here.
Seems you could be having it all.
You take out one, and another returns instantly.
You show those Jedi!
This time.
Yourselves in.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will vote to continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Oh, Anakin.
Aha! I've missed you, Padme.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, that's wonderful.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin! Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council. Personally appointed to the Council by Palpatine. What an honor.